My name is Steven Frank, and I was born in Amsterdam in Holland in 1935, and I was almost 5 years old when I witnessed the march of German jack boots upon the cobbled streets of that beautiful city. Today I'm at the Holocaust Center where I'm speaking to two schools, and I have found that the effect it has on young people is absolutely astonishing. And they really do take it in and they remember.
It really inspired me. It made me think about how people had to deal with it. Can't really explain it in words.
I embarked upon a journey that I shall never, ever forget. 39 hours in a cattle truck. No sleep, no food, no water.
It put a more realistic twist onto it, having Swan that was there, could tell you every detail.
Future generations might not be able to get that experience, so they need to get it in some shape or form that isn't just from linear perspectives like books.
With the technology that we have today, when we've gone, people will still be able to hear a response that I have given to a question that they may have asked.
The Forever Project is the first project in Europe to capture survivor testimony in 3D interactive format.
If people in another 30 years want to ask him questions like we have, then they'll be able to.
It was extremely tiring, and 920 questions I had to answer, but it was very, very exciting to be one of the first to be doing it.
The Forever Project will enable people in the future not yet born to hear those stories and learn from them. So for all of you who bought your national lottery tickets, we say a huge thank you.
It is wonderful that I'm able to give the talks, and now with the modern technology that we have, my grandchildren, my great-grandchildren, or even my great-great-grandchildren will be able to see me talking and responding to questions that have been asked. The 9th of May, 1945. That was a day we longed for, hoped for, prayed for, and then suddenly there it was, when the Second World War came to an end. And I give this talk in the memory of all those children who never came home. Thank you for listening.